Chief Safety Eric Berry is one of an estimated 14.5 million cancer survivors in the U.S. His coach, Andy Reid, let us in on a family secret that helped Eric beat Hodgkins lymphoma.
Dad is a phenomenal, phenomenal cook. And so they found what he could eat, and they loaded him up.
That's in addition to his determination, his doctors, and his faith. But three meals a day with some extra love from mom and dad didn't hurt.